We're getting ready to go from incline dumbbell press to flat dumbbell press. I'm going to switch it out and you can watch me as I do it.